Technology is great, but driverless cars? Is this really a priority for our state? Well, it was a priority for Jeff Branders.
I had to convince the Senate it wasn't witchcraft.
He's more interested in legalizing driverless remote control cars and allowing the new Howard Franklin to be a toll bridge than fixing our economy. You would think he'd focus on jobs. Let's stop Jeff Branders and his out-of-touch priorities.